84 rupees. That's all the money that you need to pay to buy this bottle of cough syrup. But for people living in several regions of India, just having these 84 rupees is not enough.
To tackle the situation, we fuse the traditional methods with modern science and experimentation to present to you our solution of the KPMG International Case Competition Medicine in Your Backyard campaign.
Let's consider neem. It is one of the most widely growing plants in India, but also it is a remedy for bacterial, fungal and viral infections.
And it is one of the many herbs growing in Indian subcontinent. India is the home to 75% of the world's herbal plants. Imagine what can be done with the rest of them.